6:38 on this Friday morning, Savannah State University has been preparing all week for another exciting homecoming celebration. The game and homecoming parade is tomorrow morning, but there's so much more going on before the big kickoff. News 3 digital reporter John Dowding is live this morning at Savannah State University with more on this weekend's celebration. And John, one more time for the road. It's homecoming!
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I like it a lot. That's good.
I think
good.
We got you beat, Kim.
Yeah, you do. I'm just one person.
I think we got you beat. All right, good morning, everybody. Yes, we're here at Savannah State, and we have all of the information about homecoming, and I'm joined by the interim president of Savannah State University. Can you just tell us a little bit about what homecoming means to the university and why it's so important?
Homecoming is so important to this institution because it's an opportunity for the alumni to come back to Savannah State University, remember the wonderful experiences they had while they were here, interact with our current students. They've done that this week, and they are going to continue to do that this weekend. We've had an opportunity for them to sit down in a career fair and provide advice and counseling to our students, share with them what they're doing, what they did when they were here to get them prepared to go out into the world and work wherever, because they show that you can get anywhere from Savannah State University.
And so let's talk about some of the upcoming events. Yeah, I know you have a full schedule of events the next two days. So what is something you're really excited to see?
Oh my gosh, I'm excited to see everything. This is my first Savannah State University homecoming, so I'm just excited to see everything. But we're starting the day with the golf tournament. Mm-hmm. We have an alumni breakfast after the tournament. We have the campus parade. And then there's lots of activities going on the circle this morning. Well, I think that's around noon. Mm-hmm. I have a volleyball this afternoon.
Wow.
We have
everything.
A step show tonight. We have lots of activities, and then tomorrow is the parade.
And then
the finale. The football game.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, against an old rival. Mm-hmm. That's been being brought back, and so we look forward to that.
Yeah, well, definitely it's going to be a packed, jam-packed couple days, a jam-packed weekend. So if you guys want to see all of the different events, just head over to our website, wsav.com/SSU homecoming. Thank you so much for joining us, and thank you to everybody here at Savannah State who got up this early in the morning to bring in the energy and the Tiger pride going into homecoming. Live in Savannah, John Dowding, WSAV News 3. Go.